This one sits nicely for display on a shelf, just like this. You can see it does have a wedge of sandstone matrix underneath it, but it gives it a nice appeal the way the crystals have grown over it this way. Now this point right here has got a tiny time link window on it.